What you're going to see now are some animatics. These are little movies that my special effects company, Troublemaker Digital, made early on to get a sense of some of the action scenes. What happens is they're kind of like sketches. You kind of fall in love with the look of these. And in a lot of ways, I like the look of these early sketches we did more, even more than the finished product sometimes, because of the atmosphere and the mood that it had, even though it wasn't necessarily achievable in a live action setting. It certainly got a lot of the ideas going, and you'll see that a lot of the finished shots resemble these early sketches.